Now, it's the Tata boardroom battle that has shifted to business tycoon Nusli Wadia as well. Yesterday, he was voted out of Tata Steel. And today, it's Tata Motors which has taken decision to vote out Nusli Wadia. The shareholders have voted, around 70% of them, in favor of removing Nusli Wadia as the director. And interestingly, let's take a look at how the Tata Motors stock is opening this morning. A fair bit of volatility seen. You have the Tata Motors at BSE about 467, a bit of dip that we're seeing after Nusli Wadia's removal, and in NSE also you have a flat trading right now going for Tata Motors. Continue tracking the latest from the Tata boardroom battle.